In 1859, Thomas Edison was restless. He was trying to invent the light bulb, but he couldn't figure out how to do it. Here is a clip from when he figured out how to do it. Let's turn the lights off for a second and go back to Thomas Edison's time. I, Thomas Edison, have just invented the light bulb. This is a major discovery. And of course, I came with a ceiling fan, a high-tech light switch, a fish tank, and a lot of other modern-day discoveries that have maybe not been discovered in my youth. Yeah,